What's that Pokémon?
Drifloon, the balloon Pokémon, a ghost and flying type. Drifloon grabbed children's hands as if they were going to guide them to the ghost world.
The ghost world? Catching them's the last thing I want to do. Stay away from me! Hey! Hey!
Listen, you. What's your problem with the ghost world?
Oh man, there I go saying weird things again!
Hold on. This is not the ghost world.
Although Drifloon tug on children's hands, they often end up getting pulled around instead.
What is your problem?
It's using it as a pillow.
Max Mushroom seemed to be a favorite.
Drakloak, the caretaker Pokémon. A dragon and ghost type. Drakloak can fly faster than 120 miles per hour. It cares for and battles alongside a Dreepy.
Is that one the Dreepy? It thinks I'm Drakloak!
So cute! It's fast asleep! Huh? It's awake!
Drakloak cannot relax without Dreepy on its head, but other Pokémon can substitute at times.
What can we do?
Whoa, those Slowpoke have yellow foreheads.
You're right.
Slowpoke, Galarian form, the dopey Pokémon, a psychic type. This form of Slowpoke lives in the Galar region. Their facial expressions are normally spacey, but sometimes they appear focused.
So they're Galarian Slowpoke.
They weren't here on our last visit. This must be the first time they've seen each other.
Really? To me, it looks like they're all just spacing out. I have no idea what any of them are thinking.
Whoa!
Maybe it's a taste test. It's said that Slowpoke tails are sweet.
Looks like it didn't like the taste.
It must taste bad.
Now the other one!
Guess they taste differently.
Because they eat Galarica seeds from the Galar region, their tails have a spicy flavor.
Wow, I get it!
Maybe their diet has something to do with why they look different.
Pika.
is going on with them?
Ninkata, the trainee Pokémon, a bug and ground type. Ninkata can live underground for more than 10 years, taking in nutrients from tree roots.
Wait, don't tell me that those are... they're evolving?
Ninjask, the ninja Pokémon, a bug and flying type. Ninjask are so fast, they are said to be able to dodge any attack.
Here they come!
Pins and needles.
Corviknight, the raven Pokémon, a flying and steel type. Corviknight has no rivals in the Galar region skies. Its shimmering black steel body daunts opponents and causes fear.
They're acting strangely.
What did the Dreepy and Wooloo do?
Those Corviknights seem like they're extremely irritated. If we don't stop them, someone will get hurt. Dragapult, let's go!
You're gonna battle them?
If need be. All right, let's get them to follow us. Hey, come get me! What are you waiting for? You're just itching for a fight, aren't you guys? All right, challenge accepted. Dragapult, go! I wonder if you can keep up with my Dragapult!
What's Leon got up his sleeve? But why would those Corviknights start attacking the Dreepy? It's like they were keeping them away from the cliffs.
Too slow!
Maybe something's up there. Okay.
Trying to trap us? Dragapult, let's break through to the front! Dodge it! Dragapult, return! Whoa, you're a lively one.
Wow, that's awesome!
Pika!
Oh, right.
I guess it's about time.
Corviknight?
You're calm now? Don't worry, I'm your friend. Now let's fly!
Pika!
Rookidee, the tiny bird Pokémon, a flying type. Although Rookidee has a small body, it confronts Pokémon of any size. Corviknight is its final evolved form.
Slowbro, Galarian form, the hermit crab Pokémon, a poison and psychic type. When Slowbro squeezes the tongue of the shelter biting its arm, the shelter shoots poisonous liquid from the tip of its shell.
Neither one of them is moving.
Maybe they'll have a battle.
I'm pretty sure that isn't on their minds.
Beagle, I get it.
No! No! Yo, Flobo.
Flobo.
Corsola, Galarian form, the coral Pokémon, a ghost type. This ancient form of Corsola disappeared as a result of sudden climate change. If someone kicks it, mistaking it for a stone, it will attack.
That means you must never, ever kick one.
Easy easy to say, but how do I know which is a stone or a corsola? It's impossible.
I've got a great idea. We'll just fly over to the Max Mushrooms. That way, we won't kick any corsola or rocks.
That definitely seems doable, I think.
You're up, Gengar.
Gengar!
Ash, be careful! I mean, just don't fall!
I'm fine. Oopsie. Almost got him. Yes! They're mine!
It's one of the Corsola.
Sorry, really.
This is bad! You'll be cursed!
Go!
Shh.
Thwacky, the beat Pokémon, a grass type. Using its two sticks, Thwacky beats out a high-tempo rhythm so it can gain the respect of its peers.
What do you know? Your next evolutionary form!
Huh?
It should have two sticks.
Go, oh, look, it's getting away!
Pokeball, go! What are you... Whoa!
Slowking, Galarian form, the Hexpert Pokémon. A mix of poisons and the shock of evolving can give Shelder's intellect a massive upgrade. In fact, the Shelder can control the Slowking.
It's scary just looking at it.
Man, is it powerful.
Slowking. Slowking.
What's it saying?
Some kind of curse?
Soaking,
let's check it out. Wait, was that hill there before?
I thought there was only sea. Are you okay? It looks even more intimidating up close.
It wants us to follow? Is this where they all live?
Slowking.
Is that for us?
Slowking.
Hey, thank you.
Slowking.
Huh? Hey, go.
Seeds from a Galarica tree, a favorite of Galarian Slowpoke.
Slowking.
So you can eat them?
I do.